My Hero Academia, Chapter 211, An Inheritance. Got a little Manuma? Before the start of Round 5, I've been told many times, you will never be a superhero with that kind of quirk. He was talking to Shinzo. They told me there's no such thing as a hero who can't do anything on their own. He's like, what are you talking about? I'm talking about knowing your limits. I've really taken interest in you. We both have to be open to seeing all things in shades of gray, leaving nothing behind. We're similar. He's like, no we're not. Oh, but it's true. When you brainwashed Midori-kun at the sports festival, how did you get him to talk? I didn't know what kind of person he was. I just belittled his classmates.
Oh, so he got him.
In order to become heroes, we sometimes have to do things unbecoming of heroes. Otherwise, we'd be no match for those with the power to do anything. It's far from the ideal. Do you not feel the same? The hopes and dreams you had as a child gradually turned into a burden. Minoba's out in the open, Shinzo's around the corner. And Deku's like overflowing. In fact, it almost feels like a curse.
It's like, Deku's trying to hold it back. His right arm is acting up. What's going on?
Was this another development? How unpleasant.
Boom, it's like shooting out of him.
Why? What's going on? Up until just now, this. There was nothing wrong with it.
Like, run away. He's tearing up. Oh,
shooting out.
And nobody's like, get out of the way.
Hey,
jump the pipes.
Crack.
It's the wall. And nobody's getting out of the way even further.
Jinzo gun. Midori came up with another new move?
Like, they don't understand that he's in control.
Whoosh. Oh. Jinzo-kun.
Deku's actually, like, calling out for him. Like, bzz, bzz, bark, bark.
Run away. I can't control this power.
On the ground? Oh.
It's overflowing.
Like, sparking out?
Oh.
What's that? And they both sides see it. They're coming at him.
Oh.
Whoa. And they all dodge. He sees him there.
Oh, Deku-kun.
Rocket sees him.
Bam.
Going through.
Oh, he hit some pipes.
What was that just now?
Azawa-kun. Vlad. We should stop this. Something's wrong.
Oh.
Why? Stop. It hurts. It hurts. It hurts. Why? Stop this.
Oh, Dochiko. Actually looking. At darkness. I received this power from All Might.
On the ground just... bursted from the sword sizzle. I didn't know anything about it, and it hurt my body immensely.
Stop!
It's like training. Despite that, I was gradually able to control it, and thought that I would be able to improve from here on out.
Stop! He's crying.
I just don't want to worry others anymore.
Spiraling?
Stop it! One for all!
Darkness?
Spiraling.
I got float?
Okay.
Oh, she's on him.
Okay.
Touch him.
This was looking,
and she's calling out to him.
Shinzo-kun.
What does Ochako call out to Shinzo?
Just stand there.
Is he going to be able to, like, make Deku respond to him? And, like, would that stop it?
Huh.
How are they going to stop this, though? Like, besides Azawa. Like, can Azawa stop it?
Huh.
I don't know.
Well, Shinzo's the only one who can basically, in the vicinity, can, no.
And this is very, and badly if this goes wrong for Ochako.
I don't know. Yeah, what are your thoughts?
Yeah, what are your thoughts? If you're new, subscribe, like, comment. Thank you for watching, and have a good rest of the day. Bye.